Hey guys, welcome back. If you are watching this, this class is going to be for ages, I'm going to say 11 to 13, 14. Older kids, you can totally do it if you want to. But this is going to be for, I said on my Instagram I was going to do combos for green and yellow. So this is for you guys, but anyone can take this class. It is definitely going to be a little bit more intermediate. Maybe with some a little bit advanced stuff in there. The song that I'm doing, you can find it on Spotify or you can find it on YouTube. You'll hear it. So if you have Spotify, you can follow me. I'll put it in one of my playlists called 2020 Quarantine. It's called Sweet One, with a hyphen, not a hyphen, a colon. And then it is, it's Wizarding World. It's by Imogen Heap. Imogen space Heap. The song is only about a minute in like 20-ish seconds. And I jump in, it's only the last 30 seconds of the song. So if you want to skip ahead and go to about like 40 seconds, the music gets really big. I'm going to try my hardest to not move very big because I know a lot of you guys at home don't have space. So find space if you can. I'm going to do things that are kind of intricate. I'm going to do the best I can to teach it. And I'm going to do it turned away from you so that you can, it's like you're in class with me. And then, yeah, follow along. But first, if you haven't gotten stretched yet, please do that. So pause the video and then stretch. You can follow one of my warm-ups. You can follow any of the teacher's warm-ups that are up on the YouTube channel. Or if you want to stretch your own, take about 5 to 10 minutes. Get a good stretch so your bodies aren't jumping straight into choreography and hurt anything or injure yourself. So take a minute and stretch, and then join me when you're done. All right, I hope you're back and stretched and ready to go. I didn't clarify. This is going to be a little bit more contemporary. I'm doing a jazz combo later, and then this is going to be contemporary. It moves a lot, but you don't do a lot of tricks. You're just moving your feet. So do the best you can. I'm going to kind of teach like 2 8-counts at a time, play with music, maybe go over it, so on. So this video might be a little bit long, but that's okay. So wherever you're at, I'm going to turn around the best I can. So yeah, we're going to turn around. We're going to start whatever way your front is. You're going to start on a forced arch. Your hands are crossed, kind of like in yoga, like this. I'll get a little bit closer. Like this. So you're facing the left corner, whatever that is for you. Feet are in a forced arch. Your tailbone is tucked. Your hands are crossed, and your head is down. So you're going to hold in this balance pose for a hot second, okay? So you'll hold 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to slide your arm to your side, 1 behind you. Then you're going to take your right foot and your left arm, 2, 3. It moves pretty quickly. So right away, you'll have 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold forward. Okay, so I'm in this position where my legs are in a deep lunge. I'm twisting my upper body to the front. So this is there for, okay? So again, you have hold 5, 6, 7, 8. Slice 1, 2, 3, hold 4. Take your left foot. You're going to run the jump around 5, 6. You should be facing the right corner. Okay, your arms aren't up there, just I'm showing you what you should face. Okay? So you have slice, hold 5, 7, 8. Slice 1, pick up 2, down 3, hold 4, 5, 6. And I keep my shoulders on that rounders arm around. So I have here 3, 4, 5, 6. You take your right foot and you're going to go lunge into a deep this way. 7, coupe 8. Okay, you're just passing through here. So you're getting deep into your lunge. Okay, so again, from that top of that 8 count, you have 5, 6, 7, 8. You have 1, pick up 2. 3, hold 4, 5, 6, push down the two lungs with the right foot. So pick that up. Seven. Eight. Same plie. Seven. Eight. Probably seven. Seven. Eight. You're going to just push it through to the right. Flex that foot. Four. Do a nice big T. Okay? So, add that onto the top. So you have five, six, seven, eight. You have one. Pick up two. Three, hold, four. You're going to want that for music. Four. You have five, six, seven, eight, one. And you're kind of like picking up from coupe, eight and one. And then you're going to keep going. Okay? I'm going to move on just a smidge so we can just kind of pick up the choreo. So you have a five, six, seven, eight. You have one. Pick up right, two. Push down three, hold four. Round is on the left, five, six, lunge, taking the right arm through, seven, pull it into coupe, eight. You want to go take arms up over, and one. Your leg goes from here, eight, and one. Okay, keep that left leg straight. One, you're going to come right, two. One, two, three, four, face the side. Okay, so just from there, I went my right leg is up. This is on one, set it down two, take the left leg behind you, three and four, okay? You're gonna go to the floor very safely. I know you don't have a lot of space, but we're not gonna do anything intricate on the floor. This is four, you're gonna tuck five, hold six, and then you're gonna take the left leg. You're going to run the jump from here. You're going to pull it in. What count was that? We have five, six, lunge eight. One, seven, coupe eight. One, two, three, and four, five. Hold six. Take yourself to the ground. You're going to pull it in. Seven, eight. Take the time for that. So you're up on your right knee, pushing up with your left. Your right arm is down. You're going to swing. Roll to the back. One, two, three, four. Okay? Let's add that together with counts, and then I will play with music for you. Okay? So, we have a five, six, seven, eight. You got one, two, three, hold four, rond de jambe. Five, six, lunge. To the left, seven, coupe, eight, up and one, two, three, and four. You go to the floor, five, hold, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. So far, so good-ish. Okay, let's play out the music. If you've taken class with me before, you know I like to move. It's good cardio for you. But let's review one more time. Let's do music a couple times. And then I'm going to go on. It's not much longer. So let's review. So you just got to kind of keep moving. So you start here. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's right away. 1, pick up 2. So you almost, you don't want to settle here. You don't want to go 1, hold 2, and then move. It's more of a 1, 2, 3. This is your hold. Put your weight forward into your right foot. Okay? So you have 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, pick up 2, 3. Switch your weight forward. Tarandajam. 5. Kind of do whatever you want with your arms there. You can go up. You can leave them down. Whatever you choose to do. Okay? So you have 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slice 1, pick up 2, 3. Push your weight forward. 4, 5, 6. This is kind of fast. 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Up, 5, 6. So I'm giving you 2 counts to get down because right away you go 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4 to face the back. Okay? Let's do music 2 more times. Get a drink of water. And then we will do it again. Okay, so get yourself settled. I'll play the music. One more time, and then water. All right, here we go. Get up, slice 4, okay? Grab a sip of water. All right, there are 3 more 8 counts left of this dance, or this combo, I guess. So let's review everything that we have up to here with counts, and then I'm gonna move on. So we start here, recapping. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. You throw 1, you pick up 2. You almost wanna like push forward 3, 4, so give yourself the momentum to do a round of jump. 5, 6, again, you can choose to do arms, you don't have to. 5, 6, you go 7, 8, and 1, step 2. Okay, so again, you round of jump 5, 6, lunge quick, it's like a touch, coupe, kick. Okay, so my right foot is going lunge, coupe, flick, okay? So you have 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. You lift up. 5, 6 to the floor. Swing your left. 7, 8. Roll 1, 2, 3, 4 to the back. Okay? So ideally, we're facing the back. Your right hand is going to go first. I know we're mirroring each other right now, but your right hand's going to go first. 3, 4. 5, and it's kind of quick, 5, and you pull up 6, and you look up, then you release around 7, 8, and make a circle with your arms like you're in ballet. Okay, so you roll up, 1, 2, 3, 4, right hand 5, and pull 6, and that's like a grow, it goes 5 and 6, and you want to almost go 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Okay, then from there, we're gonna move on. That's a part of moving on, okay? So you roll up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. My weight, so I'm stepping out on my right foot. You want to go towards your right and lean and look to your left, okay? So I'm going around, and then I'm going to Ramajan my left foot around because my weight is on my right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put your weight forward. So your Ramajan, you almost want to go from this like weighted position on your right, just float it around, transfer your weight forward because you're going to go forward. If you don't have space to go forward, maybe move some stuff around, like a coffee table or your dog or your cat, I don't know, sofa. If you don't have space, that's okay. You can just change weight as if you were going to parkour. So you can just stay in place, okay? So you have 5 and 6 around 7, 8. Ramajan, 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it nice and slow. You're gonna go forward or stay in place, whatever works for you. You have 1, 2, pop, 3, 4. Okay, so you're going right, left, right, right. Running arms. So you wanna think whoosh, whoosh, ha, ha. Yeah? Okay, so we just gotta 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 5, 6, 7, 8. You go 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna hop through. It's a nice big second. 1, 2. You're gonna let yourself think up 3, 4. Kind of get into the music. That's like a 1, 2, 3, 4. And you're staring down whatever you're looking at. Yeah? I'm gonna see if I can. Okay? So you have hop 5, 6, 7, 8. Slide down 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna take your hands. You're gonna go 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so you're crossing right. You're crossing left. You look like this in front of you. You're in this position. So I'm gonna do it mirrored. So you should do the right hands. Okay, so I'm going right, left, up, pull, down. Okay, so counts wise, you've just gone right, left, right, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, up, chug, chug. Counts. You have 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross right, 5. Cross left, 6, 7, and 8. And just let your arms from here hit to the square, they almost pop down and let them flow, okay? So let's add that on. Then you only have 1 more, 8. We'll do it a few times. And I'll give you the music down below, so you can, in the description, so you can do this on your own. As many times as you want, you can film it. Actually make that a challenge. If you do it, film yourself doing it. You can play my music on a laptop, use your phone, whatever works. Use whatever, and then upload it to Instagram and tag Innovative Dance if you follow Innovative Dance, and then they'll reshare it of you. That way we can see you're actually working, which I hope you are. So let's add that on from the beginning. Okay, so you have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, pick up 2, push 3. 4, rounders on 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, on 5, 6, 3, 7, 8, roll 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, rounders on left, 1, 2, 3, 4, right foot 5, 6, 7, 8, on 1, 2, 3, right arm 5, 6, 7, and 8. Stay seated, okay? Let's add that with music. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna end this. I'm gonna do the last 8 count, and then we'll go over it a couple times, okay? So, you've gone 7 and 8. You're gonna grab your left hand, I'm going to grab your right hand. You're going to swing around. 7, 8. 1 and 2. You're taking your hand, kind of grabbing it like a sword. And you're going to take your left foot. You're in this second position. Twist the lunge on 1. And then and you bring up. And then 2, you slide behind your body. 1 and 2. You're going to go through your shoulders. 3, 4. Quick little shimmy to the front with your right foot, and you're leading with your right shoulder. 5, 6. Step out with your right. 7, 8, 1. And that's it. Okay, so I'm going to try and do that mirrored facing you. Okay, so we have right hand 5, 6, 7, and 8. Grab your right. You're going to go 1 and 2. Go to your left corner. 3, 4. Follow through with your left. Shene with your right. It's free to turn to. 5, 6. Step forward with your right. 7, 8. Arms come over. And 1. Okay? So let's add that on from 4, facing the back. So I'm going to turn around. Ready? So you have to roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So you should be facing the back. I should be doing it mirrored of you, but we're going to, 7, 8. Left leg round the arms around. 1, 2, 3, running 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right arm 5. Left arm 6, 7, and 8. Grab the right. 1 and 2. Pull, go through with your left. Elbows come to here. 2, 3, 4. Quick little force chaîne to the front. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay, let me do it towards you. Try the best I can. Okay, facing back. 3, 4. Let me get right. No, this is 3. 3, 4, 5, and 6. We go 7, 8. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hop up 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right foot, right arm 5, 6, 7, and 8. Go to your right. 1 and 2. You should be to the left. Your left leg is going to come through. 3, 4. Quick little chaîne to the front. 5, 6, 7, 8. You forward with your right. And 1. Yeah? Let's try it with music. If you need to get a drink of water, do that as well. All right. I'm back. Had to get some water. So my plan is to do it with music about 3 or 4 times. And then you can choose to do it on your own however many times you want. So yeah, let's get moving with music. Remember, you start here. So let me go turn the music on, and we'll count you in and see how you do. If there's any chance where you're like, I don't understand, do your best. I'm not expecting you to get every move. Make it your own. If you feel like there's something you're not quite doing or not quite getting, make it your own. I give you that opportunity to make things your own. I ask that you challenge yourself to stick to it as the best you can. But if there's something where you're like, that's not happening at all, try and work through it. If not, then make it your own. Make it doable for you and your space. Because that's the whole point, is just getting you moving. So let me go play the music for you. And then we'll do it a few times. I'll come back and stop. See if there's any kinks that I need to work out that I didn't think about. But we'll just keep counting. So let me go play the music. Music I'll put down below. If you can't find it, no worries. You can play it from here. It's called, what is it called? Hold on, one sec. Okay, so it's probably backwards, but this is a picture you want to see if you're finding it on Spotify. It's called Sweet One, Wizarding World by Imogen Heap. Imogen Heap. It's about a minute and 17 seconds. It's from the part 1 and 2 of Harry Potter and the Cursed Child. So if you find that album, you can find it on there. I'll put that below as well. And I hope you enjoyed a fun contemporary cardio class. Just remember, keep moving, keep going, keep stretching, doing all the classes. And yeah, this is not meant just for green and yellow PC groups. It is meant for anyone who wants to challenge themselves. Probably 11, maybe 12 to 14, 15. So if you're not in that age range, you can still do it. But this was a little bit more intermediate. If you've been with me, you know that I like to move. So I just want to thank you guys for watching in this new kind of way that we're teaching. I hope to see all of you guys soon. And yeah, enjoy. Thanks.